against Spain. Out, gone, hope is gone, again, Kevin Sinclair, magic. You go, boy, you go. He is a hero.
I really feel good again to be a part of this team. In terms of development-wise and all that, I say playing with the team, I learn a lot, and I eventually merge into West Indies team. So it's good to be back with the home franchise. So say yeah, I'm looking forward to this year as well. Well, to be honest, I don't really set too much goals. Just go out and play the cricket to the best of my ability. This year, I know it's going to be tough because obviously last year I had a good year. People had a look at me and see what I does with the ball, you know, in the power play and stuff like that. So I think I just had to add some varieties, back it up with last year, and I think I should be good. I'm not looking to change much, so yeah. Most of the guys you play local cricket with, and you're going to get some overseas. I think last year we had a good gel. I think we should keep that going. We get Hafiz coming back, Shoaib. I think it's going to be really, really good, you know, to get that bonding. And once, you know, we play as a team and get that energy flowing in the dressing room, you know, better things for the Guyanese and Warriors ahead. Well, last year I played Chris Green. I think he was a really inspiration to me in terms of my bowling, even the coach. I don't know what's going to be like this year, but obviously he didn't get retained. So I think for me personally, I just looking to learn from each and every one of the players. Don't like go to one specific person, because you know everybody's going to have the different views. So I think it's important that we learn from each other. So this is what I'm looking to do. To just keep supporting us. I know it's been heartbreaking over the years, but just keep supporting us and you'll get the best this year. I know all of the guys eager to, you know, go and perform for you guys, so yeah, keep supporting us.